und man kann ja auch, also ich meine, es gibt jetzt zum Beispiel auch
Thank you. Thank you. Information für die RB 75 nach Wiesbaden Hauptbahnhof, Abfahrt um 15.45 Uhr jetzt.
The film that you've just watched is a Must Travel Media production, and you can find more like them by going to www.musttravel.tv. Thank you so much for supporting my YouTube channel and watching my film, it's hugely appreciated. If you haven't already done so, please subscribe to my YouTube channel by going to youtube.com/Stuart Moss. Hit the red subscribe button. When you've done that, a little bell will appear. If you hit the bell, then you'll also get notifications about any future travel films which I upload. If you like my travel films, then you might also like my second channel, which is about home and garden. Please have a look for that channel. You'll find it at www.mosshomeandgarden.co.uk. And if you like what you see, please give that a subscribe also. If you'd like to connect with me as Moss Travel Media on other social media, then you'll find me on Facebook at facebook.com/mosstravel. That's the page. And if you'd like to connect with the profile, then the profile is Moss Travelog. If you'd like to connect with me on Instagram to see my travel photography, where I'm up to, what stories I'm telling, then go to instagram.com/StuMoss or do a search for user StuMoss. If you'd like to connect on Twitter, I'm at MossTravelTV. On Pinterest, I'm MossTravelMedia, which is pinterest.co.uk/MossTravelTV. On Tumblr, I'm stuartmoss.tumblr.com or just do a search for MossTravel Tumblr. On WordPress, I'm wordpress.com/view/mosstraveltv.wordpress.com or do a search for Moss Travel Media on WordPress. And on VContactor, you can find me by going to vk.com/mosstravelmedia or doing a search for Stuart Moss. If you'd like to contact me about film usage or any other issue, please just email me on mosstraveltv@gmail.com. And once again, thank you for watching and for your support. I really, really do appreciate it. I wish you all the best of days, happy travels and bon voyage.